What's up, Billboard? It's Boyer Vuk, and today we're going to talk about the inspiration behind trauma. So, actually, a year or two ago, my girlfriend's mother, she had told me or asked me to write a song using one word that she came up with, and that word was trauma. And I kind of kept it in my back pocket for a while because I didn't know exactly what I would write about. But then I realized, oh wait, I had a childhood. So I just wrote about that, and it is quite a personal song, and I just hope a lot of people resonate with it. I feel like it's a sort of thing that people don't really talk about these days. But yeah, overall that was the inspiration behind that song. You should go listen to it. All right, bye.